Jeannine, I want to wish you a happy birthday today.
Thank you.
You must be very excited to have your work here at Just for Lunch.
I am.
Okay. Could you tell us a little bit about your show?
This is a friend of mine, and she had asked me to show my work in her restaurant, and I became the resident artist, and been very happy with showing my work here.
Hello, I'm Ann Barnes at Just for Lunch Restaurant in Memphis. I'm here today with my friend Jeannine Paul, who's a renowned artist. You can see her pictures around the restaurant, and I'm just so pleased to have her work here. We're part of Project Green Fork, and we've been at this location for 8 years. I've been in business 35 years. Love to invite anyone from the city or while you're traveling to come by and eat with us and see Jeannine's fabulous paintings.
Jeannine, can you tell us about how you began your art career?
Well, I've painted as long as I can remember. I was born in Paris, France, and I'm a Holocaust survivor. And after the war, I was placed in a children's home outside of Paris, and I started my art education. I learned to paint and draw and did pottery and all the arts, and that's how I began. It was a school run by the French government, and we had some of the best teachers that came to the school, teach us different activities.
I heard you were in a movie once.
Yes, I was. It was called La Petite Republique, The Little Republic. And it was a film produced by Madeleine Carroll, the famous movie star. Her husband was a French producer, and they came to our school to film. And of course, the first scene I am sketching on the steps as Madeleine Carroll comes to view the school. I immigrated to the States in 1947, and lived in New York. I was hoping to go to art school there, but it didn't happen.
Go ahead.
I came to Memphis in 1960 when I married Dr. Ray Paul, and he was taking classes at the Memphis College of Art, and I did the same thing, and I took classes with many of the teachers. I took enameling. I was an enameling class with Dorothy Sturm for about 8 years. And then I decided to go back to painting, my first love. And I'm still painting.
That's great. Do you also do collages?
I do collages from time to time. I have different styles. I just like to switch back and forth. And right now I'm into collages and mixed media.
Have you been and exhibited other places in Memphis in the region?
Oh, for the last 55 years, yes, I have been in many galleries and exhibits in and out of Memphis. And some of my work has been shown in other states. And I have a lot of my paintings in private collections all over the states, and also in France.
Jeannine, could you tell me a little bit about this painting?
Well, this was an experiment. And I tried different medias. It's a mixed media. And I liked it so much that I did several paintings with in the same style.
It's very beautiful.
Thank you.
Could you tell me about that painting over there with the mesa?
My brother-in-law lived out west in El Paso and Las Cruces, and it just when I came home, I just remembered the beautiful mountains, and I just painted from memory.
Where are these paintings based on?
These are based on my travels to Spain, Costa del Sol, the perch villages. And the
do you organize trips, take other people there?
Yes, I do that. I'm a travel consultant, and I've escorted many people all over the world
That's great. You're still doing some of that?
I'm still doing it. This painting is inspired by a trip to Provence.
Jeannine, what about this one called Un Village?
It's just a whimsical painting, all in my imaginary mixed media. I have paper collage and oil, and it's just a mixture of different medias. Well, my son lived in Pigeon Forge, and I went there to visit him several times and Smoky Mountain Sunset.
Oh, yeah, that's beautiful. Did you enjoy it there?
Oh, yeah, it was fun. It was an old painting that I started many years ago and never finished, and I really didn't like it, so I collaged over it. And the bottom one is I started a watercolor painting and decided to collage the rest of the painting.
I think you had an article recently in one of the publications. Do you have that here?
Yeah, that did. Just happened to happen here.
Okay, let's...
It's the Fix magazine.
Uh-huh. I see. Oh, yeah. Very
and they
nice.
They did a feature.
Uh-huh. And it was like January or February?
It was January, February issue, yes.
Okay. That's excellent. And what other organizations have you been involved in here in Memphis?
Oh, I was almost a charter member at Artist Link. I was a member for many years. And Memphis and Germantown Art League.
So what are your plans for the future?
Oh, I just keep on painting and having fun. And I've also taught classes at my home. I have a studio. And I might start teaching again. Do a collage workshop in the future.
What about that painting on top, Jeannine?
That was a painting that I did in Laguna. I went to a workshop there and I did several paintings, and they were palm trees, and I really never finished a painting, so I collaged over it.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the result. This was a painting that I did in Tahiti. And it had a very orange sky, and I never finished the painting, so I collaged over it and put birch trees.
Yeah, I love those birch trees.